H2K Infosys provides world-class online IT training, staffing and software testing solutions to customers worldwide. H2K Infosys supports 100% job-oriented training, hands-on project work, cloud test lab, resume preparation and review, mock interviews, robust syllabus. One-time pay, lifetime access to live classes and videos. H2K Infosys has won the trust of thousands of students worldwide. For free demo class, visit h2kinfosys.com.
When we implement master detail relationship, in that case, Salesforce provide one more feature, that is roll-up summary. So roll-up summary means you can roll up your child records on parent record. So in case of master detail relationship, we need to create field on child object. But in case of roll-up summary, field will be created on master object. So let's jump into object manager. So in our previous lesson, we created master detail relationship between account and college object. Account was parent and college was child. So now I am going to open account object. Clicking on fields and relationships and hitting new. So here you can see roll-up summary field is available. So roll-up summary field is a read-only field that displays the sum, minimum or maximum value of a field in a related list or the record count of all records listed in a related list. So related list always contains information of child object. So that's why we can create roll-up summary field on parent only. Clicking on next. So here I need to fill the label of this roll-up summary field. So label of this field will be count number of colleges. Clicking on next. So here you can see it is asking for selecting object to summarize. So master object is account and the summarized object will be the child object. So wherever you have created master detail relationship that lookups to account object, so those child objects will be available here. So you can see associated locations, opportunities, entitlements, colleges. These four are child of account. So I'm choosing colleges. Then you need to select roll-up types. So here four roll-up types are available: count, sum, min, max. So right now I need to count number of colleges. So I'm selecting count. Later on, you can select filter criteria as well. So you can select whether all records should be included in the calculation or only records meeting certain criteria should be included in the calculation. So if you choose second option, so it will provide various options like this. So here we can select field, then operator, and then value. So let's say phone equals, and then here we can fill a particular value. If that value is equals to this phone field value, so those records will be rolled up automatically. So right now I need to count all available records. So next. Now here we need to select field level security. So I am selecting visible for all the profiles and here read only is by default selected. So roll-up summary field will be always read only. You cannot modify its value because it is calculated automatically by Salesforce. Then click on next. Choose a particular page layout where you want to place that roll up summary field. So on account, we have four page layouts, so you can choose accordingly. So I'm leaving it as is, clicking on save. So here, if I search for that field, so count number of colleges, this field is available. Its data type is roll up summary, and it will count number of colleges. So now I need to click on app launcher, searching for sales application, opening it in new tab so that I can go to particular account. So let's say I am on this account, moving to details. So on detail page, that field will be available. So here, count number of colleges field is available and count is zero. So let's create new colleges under this account. So here this related list is available. So now you have two options. Either you can create colleges through this related list, or you can create colleges through college tab. So I'm clicking here. Now here I need to put the college name. So let's say ABCD1. Phone number is 123456. And this account is by default populated because we are creating this college through related list. Clicking on save. So you can see one college is associated with this account now. Moving to details, and you will see that count number of colleges field is automatically having value as one. So this way, if you create one more college under this account, so that field will be calculated again, right? And the value will be two. So this way, if I open this again, and if I click on add it, so here you can see other options are also available, like you can select sum, min, max. So these options you can calculate when you will be having any currency field or number field. So right now you can see if I select sum, so there is no field available. So we need to create currency or number fields so that we can calculate sum, min or max as well. So in this case, if we select sum, so based on that field, all the records sum will be calculated and that will be available on account record. So accordingly, you can select a particular operation as per the requirement and you can perform that operation. And Salesforce will be rolling up the details based on the selected roll-up type automatically.